Hi folks, Dr. Ed Beyer here. Today we're going to talk about something that our gut flora produces, which is called short-chain fatty acids and how important they are. You know, we in this day we hear a lot about probiotics and prebiotics, and let's just keep it real simple. Probiotics are the good, friendly bacteria that reside in our gut, and they do a lot of things for us. And they require prebiotics, which are the fiber that we eat in vegetables and fruits and from our diet. So they eat these prebiotics, and then that helps the probiotics to grow. And then they produce these postbiotics. One of these postbiotics is called short-chain fatty acids. So they're produced by the gut flora via fermentation of our dietary fiber. And these short-chain fatty acids are so important to so many different things in our body. Number one, they're used for energy. So it's a common cause of fatigue when your gut microbiota is not producing these postbiotics, these short-chain fatty acids. They're used to repair the gut lining. Every time we eat, there's a part of our digestive tract that gets inflamed or gets destroyed a little bit. So there needs to be constant repair. They're extremely anti-inflammatory, not just for our gut, but for our whole body. And they're anti-carcinogenic. There's a lot of studies done on bowel cancer, colon cancer, and short-chain fatty acids. And also these short-chain fatty acids are very important immune modulators where they regulate our immune system, so they become very important for people in autoimmune disease. I'm Dr. Ed Beyer. I hope that helps. For more information, click on the link below.